Cardinal Levada and other bishops and cardinals who are still overseas who are also felony child molesting protectors.
We urge the State Department to work diligently to ensure that anyone who allows the sexual abuse of a minor be brought to justice, be extradited to the United States and brought to justice.